they deserve to have a bit more points on the board.
And I think as well, it didn't help Stuart Baxter knowing that six of his key players were away on international duty, four with Bafana, at bay with Nigeria, and Billy up with Zimbabwe. Now Richie on that far side, he'll need to deliver with his left, I suspect, if he is going to whip it in. This class to take him on is Cole Alexander. It's an interesting battle. It's made very well developing this tie, and Klaassen has lost the battle here. Is
a lot of aerial presence.
Interesting play. Rossler, and then sends it out wide. It's a little off target. Didn't Richie happen to get a touch on that? Zuma's chasing it. Done well enough to slide his foot across, get his knee behind the ball, and prevent a shot on target going beyond it.
That is where the strength and danger for Maritzburg would come.
Oh, look at this interplay. Lovely touches between Sukuna Klaassen and indeed Zvilika Wudi. Klaassen was making a run that could have stayed onside had Butlere not got a touch on that and sent it out of play. Tlongwane's through ball would have met Klaassen. Here's Tlongwane still going. Goes beyond Nange. Look to leave it behind. That's a key challenge from Gavin Hunt, brought to prominence. Hans Biddendorp had given a chance to. Happy Mashiane was among those players. Kusing Ipile Ngobo. Two players have come through the
emergency stop, back to the keeper.
Oh, here we go, potentially De La Klaassen. How about that? 15 odd minutes into the tie, Maritzburg United, they were on top in several passages of play. Mamelodi, Kaiser Chiefs, however,
is into that final third have mostly come through set plays.
Similar stats in terms of action in the final third, but who's made... No, Thuane. Zuma was calling for that early, it just didn't come. Oh, it was Ringane. As far as Richie, sees the space ahead of him and opts to go. Here's a pass into Klaassen, stays onside. Back to Richie, now option for Zuma. And Matur. Zirali brings the ball under control. Lift over the top, but nobody there. Keegan Dolly was going to be one of the men to look out for, but Bernard Parker can never be underestimated, and indeed, Spindorp would have been among. Laces showing, legs swinging, was violently struck. Nowhere near on target, but it was impressive in some respects.
A shot slash clearance.
That was an impressive clearance. That's what we're talking about, an attempted goal. As the Chiefs, though, leading against the Maritzburg United side that have genuinely showed prowess, pushing for territory and shots at goal. But now they find themselves a little on the back. As the Chiefs, that would take them level on points with both SuperSport United and Royal AM. But they would need a big win if they are to leapfrog either one of those sides, owing to goal difference. It would be with a... another evening of hard battles in midfield. It's been a thoroughly intriguing battle in every sphere of the park. It is a little unlike him to hit an error that might very well proven costly. Richie recovers. Klaassen now looks to go back to Richie. Switches flank. Redeeming features going forward. He is ultimately more there for ball winning ability and midfield creative processes.
Klaassen will sit in alongside Kawuti, and Rowan Newman will operate just in behind the strikers. You see already getting an opportunity to get a goal scoring sheets, and that's where he becomes so dangerous. Rowan Newman arriving late into the box. possession. That'll drop into the middle of the park alongside
Alexander.
Alexander, yep.
Play in any of the attacking roles. Ali. Fine. Skellum, who's clipped, and now a beautiful charge right here with significant pace of play. Fresh
Rowan Newman, and testing the keeper again. He's certainly had an immediate effect on the game since coming on as a substitute.
If you're a Kaizer Chiefs fan, you might be excited about the next name I mentioned. Leonardo Castro has taken off his warm-up top. He is slipping into his match jersey. Leonardo Castro, change seems imminent. Okay, the goal scorer wants that back. Feels Chiefs for a handball against Dengane. 5 minutes to play. Harrisburg United again.
Just looking at how Harrisburg fared there. Most of the attacks down the right-hand side, but starting to probe through this middle there since introduction.
Max Siskel trying to encourage his team.
If you look at Kaizer Chiefs here, they've been equally as strong on the flanks there.